We are resolved to continue imposing massive costs on Russia. Costs that will further isolate Russia from the international financial system and our economies. Commit to ensuring that a certain number of Russian banks are removed from SWIFT. This will ensure that these banks are disconnected from the international financial system and harm their ability to operate globally.